We are Raquel and the Wildflowers. Thank you so much, Peekskill, for having us here today. This is our first time in Peekskill.
Hey!
All right. We are a band based in Westchester, New York.
Towards something unknown. There's a force that
you'll make sense to my family and some friends. Oh, I have grown to understand that this life I live as my own. There's a force that speaks to me, telling me who I'm meant to be. I can't run from it no more, cause it burns in my soul. I was born to run free with my head on the news. One of things coming to me that was born to
I got get out of my room.
This next one here, we recently wrapped up a radio tour. We had a lot of fun doing it. We went around, did interviews, did acoustic live performance. And we also have a music video out on YouTube for it. This is King of the Jungle.
He's the type that loves the attention, walks around like he's Mr. Man. Oh, the ladies, he loves to chase them, and the guys wanna be his friend, cause he's king of the jungle. So he says, king of the jungle, in his head, king of the jungle, yeah, yeah. King of the jungle, the jungle's in it. Always bossing and he's commanding, manipulates to get what he wants, cause the world revolves all around him, otherwise he's bringing you down, cause he's king. Thank you.
Chris on the guitar, Matt on the drums, Michelle over here on the bass, Dana here on the piano, and we're Raquel and the Wildflowers.
And that's Raquel.
Oh, and I am Raquel. We got a table here if you guys want to sign up for a mailer list, take a card, and some merch.
mama, I'm sure to handle now. Get around.
This one.
You got a bunch of fans there watching you.
I'm gonna make it dramatic and sit down for this one. We're in Madison Square Garden right now. The light is beaming. Wind is blowing, hair is flying everywhere. All right, the scene is set.
Younger.
band members in such a short amount of time and just have such a wonderful chemistry. If there's any musicians out there, I think you guys understand. We just became a band recently. We announced our new name in, when was it, like May? May of this year. Originally, just so you guys know a little background about us, it was these three over here and myself. For a year, we've been together searching for other, what? You three right here. Anyways.
Kat, Luis, and Matt.
Kat, Luis, and Matt, drummer, fiddle, guitar, myself. You know, for a year we've been together and we were searching for a bass player and our sixth member. And then came along Dana over here and Michelle. And yeah, right? And then very short time, very lucky. You know, what's meant to be is meant to be, which is nice. And we are Raquel and the Wildflowers.
Yeah, what? That's rough.
This next one, we filmed a music video up in the Catskill. It was a ton of fun. My dog's in it. So the music video's out on YouTube also. This is What's Done Is Done.
Word got around to the barfly dance.
actually be back in Peekskill September 7th at the River Outpost Brewery, if I'm saying that correctly. We're going to be performing at Nashkill Music Festival. It's a free music festival, starts at 2 o'clock, and there's music all day. So definitely come out, it's going to be a fun time.
Good time, cowboy, casting over.
please make sure to stop by our table. We got an email list, we have cards, like us on Facebook and Instagram. We're trying to raise money for some new songs we want to record. If you're interested, we got some merch for sale today. All proceeds go to help us raise money for that. Drinking.